All right, quadjacks.com. The Grinder. Sir, it's great to see you again.
Great to see you.
Out of the main event. I'm sorry. Thanks for taking the time to do this interview.
No problem at all. Yeah, tough. You know, it's tough. You know, I had a good run. You can't complain. Only played a few events this year. You know, a fourth and ninth place and a cash in the main event, so it's not too bad. Mm-hmm. I was affiliated with the ISBT, so I was busy for the first week of June. Mm-hmm. But, you know, you couldn't have, I mean, it's a decent series, a break-even series, but, you know, things could have been worse, and I'm happy at least I had a shot in the main event, and it's unfortunate it didn't go my way.
You didn't lose money in the main, at least. Or yes, you did.
I lost $8.3 million.
Oh, that's a very Grinder way of looking at it.
That's the way I always look at it. When I get out of an event, when I look at the first place prize, that's what I lost.
Can you tell me a bit about the ISBT?
Well, the International Stadium Poker Tour was held in Wembley Stadium, but it was conflicting with the World Series. That's what made it a little issue. But, you know, we had almost, I think the numbers were 761 players. You know, but just to play in Wembley Stadium, they did a wonderful job. The staff was wonderful. The deals were great. It was a huge overlay for €600,000. But I expect the next one to be in Prague, and I hope to see it soon. And hopefully we'll get a lot more players. And it's great online and live poker combined together.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. How's the Mizrachi family? How are you guys doing these days?
Well, Rob's wife just had a baby girl.
Congrats. Yeah,
so Vanna Claire. So that's where... That's something we're very excited. My best friend just had a baby, so another exciting, you know, two, three weeks for us. And, you know, the World Series is over, and now it's time for vacation. But too bad we didn't make enough money for vacation, so I'll be home.
Well, you know, but you know what? I mean, you've played poker for a long time, for many years. You look 22. Like, you look great. I mean that as a compliment. You look youthful.
Is this a mirror? Are you looking at yourself?
No. I look old. I look 50. Okay. And I feel 50. But you look very youthful. You're very energetic. It's like you never age. So tell me about finding strength in poker, continuing to find the energy to play poker and to grind at it as well.
Well, just look at Doyle.
Doyle does not look youthful. And he does not look like he's 20.
But at that age, you know, I mean, at least he feels like he's 20. Maybe feels like he's 20. I mean, it's unbelievable someone can play at that age. And I give him a lot of credit for it, and that's the godfather of poker. So I hope at that age I'll be playing too, and I don't think I look as youthful, but we'll see. Right now I'm aging okay, you know, but I don't like the shape I'm in right now. I feel like I need to hit the gym a few more times, play a lot of tennis. So no. You know, a little bit too much eating. But I stay away from the Coke, so I'm fine. I drink a lot of water.
Yeah.
Well, the only thing is bad. The vodka is bad.
What is bad?
Vodka. That's my only downfall.
What is vodka?
Vodka. Alcohol.
Oh, vodka. I thought you said something.
Yeah, it's vodka. Vodka and one soda water.
All right. Well, be careful with the vodka.
Yeah, not too much. Just water now. Strictly water.
Strictly water.
We're on a diet now. Yeah, strict diet right now.
All right. Well, listen. You know, this is what I mean. Like, you're cheerful. You know, you're happy. You seem happy. You seem content.
I am very happy. I'm going to go for drinks right now.
Okay.
Oh, I lied about vodka.